That's why I said there is no spirit husband and there's no spirit wife. I'm not joking. No, joke apart. I'm telling you scripturally, that's what the Bible said. There's no spirit husband. Because I know that some ministers now will be angry. I'll be like this apostle. You see, this one, I don't make heavy mistake. I am a deliverance minister. I have cast out all kinds of demons. And the demon used to say, leave her, now my wife. You are believing demons. We need to cast you yourself out. How can you believe a demon? They are liars. They don't know how to say the truth. Nobody is a spirit husband or a spirit wife. Jesus said, in the spirit, they don't marry. It's an order. It's an order. It's an order. He said, I'm telling you. I thank you. He said, I came from the realm of the spirit. I'm telling you. In the realm of the spirit. No, they're not born anybody want to marry. We will not allow it. He said, we will not allow anybody to marry. We will not allow it. So when a spirit says he's married to somebody, he's selling an idea to the person to keep the person under control. But in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we know better now. Every lie, we bring them under divine obedience. Jesus is the answer from here to there. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. And by the authority of the name of Jesus, every lie of the devil, we paralyze in Jesus' name. Let your amen slap the devil. Sit down, please. You don't need to do deliverance from all spirit husband. Tell that spirit, if I hear you say, Tim, who be your wife? Idiot. Where you pray by price? Who you pray unto? Jesus! Everybody. Oh. Because they don't marry in the spirit. For Jesus to have us as a bride, he had to enter human body. A man. When we meet with Jesus, we are not meeting spirit. We are meeting the man Jesus. Go and read 2 Timothy. That's who we are meeting. That's why we'll be married to him. God punish every devil. Thank you.